shut my eyes. There. Now, let's go back in time. I was me. With my eyes closed, I still am. Though my voice is, well, anything but. Yet my brain, so familiar, informs these alien intonations. Compose, compose. Zut alors! What? French? Is this a French face? Frustrating. Mysterious. What calculating nefarious being's cackling laugh lurks behind this confusion? Or am I wrong to assign intent to this uncanny predicament? Again, compose. A test. Whatever forces manipulate my nightmarish fate, I can only hope it aims to better me. And my dear Kalen, inside now without me. Me? No. The absurdity. How to explain? To her eyes, I'm only strange. I draw back my fist. I clench my nails slightly into palm's flesh, anticipating the worst, praying for the best. What within me remains? What remains of the man with whom she shared a bed? A life. If she enters this door, what will she see? Moi?
Ou l'étranger.